No, it didn't start yet. But we might be starting now. Maybe? I don't know. I have no idea. Alright, apparently the maps that we're gonna... Wait, map preview. Let's go. So, this is the map that we're gonna play now. No! Scheiße. Okay, no boys, no, 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 mission abort, we're already starting. Professional. We're already live. Dude, the warm-up is way too fast, how am I supposed to play the map previews? Fantastic. We are already live in the first round on the map Paradise, one of the maps from the fall season 2020, and arguably one of Mada's best maps. So, we're gonna check it out. We're already in the first round and Mada is a bit behind, but nothing is lost yet. The most decisive thing about this map is gonna be the identity, which is at the end of the map. Until then, there is nothing too crazy. And yeah, even if Mada is a bit behind now, still everything is possible. Also, no mistakes so far. Pretty close field, actually. Everyone within 2 tenths. And we are slowly getting towards the identity here. There is a small slide to the left, the freewheel section. Not too easy to drive. Oh, Peck having a mistake. I think he got the gear down, so losing a lot of speed. And Mada goes up to third place. In the meantime, Scrappy and Papu battling for first. Mada barely getting the turn here, really close. Let's see the identity. Mada getting it good, but Scrappy and Papu as well. Scrappy actually falling a bit behind. Let's see. Papu! Oh, Papu made it! Holy! Did you see Papu? He completely clipped it. Holy moly, how did he survive that? Well, yeah, first round, third place for Mada. Pretty good round actually already. No big mistakes, except for the small gear on my pack. Well, this already shows that the level today is gonna be, gonna be sick. All right, going into next round. Let's see. Pack with the best start at the moment. Mada currently in second place. Scrappy a bit behind, but the field is still super close. Nothing's decided yet. This dirt outside corner is very hard. You can easily clip there, but everybody managed to do it very well. Still no mistakes yet. Scrappy still a bit behind. Mada comfortably in third place. We have a really sick battle going on here. Mada, Pack and Papu within pretty much... Oh, Mada getting airtime. That's not too good. Mada losing a lot of speed here. And also having a rough angle for the slide. And he is not looking good for this round. And maybe focus a bit on the top again. Currently Pack leading. Papu behind, and then comes Scrappy. But as always, it's gonna depend on the identity. So let's see if everybody managed to survive it. Maybe somebody will fail for Mada? Question mark? But doesn't really look like it. Oh, it's really close on top. Oof! What a fight between Pack and Papu. But Pack getting first place here. Mada sadly in fourth place with a small mistake. But it's only map 2. Alright. Map round 3 coming up. As I already said, we're gonna play 4 rounds in total on each map. So halfway through on Paradise now. And yeah, to focus a bit more on the format again, the goal is to reach the point limit of 120 points. You can see on the top. Then you will reach the finalist mode. And as soon as you reach the finalist mode, you need to win one more round in order to close out the match. This is the format that we're gonna see today. Alright, Pack in the meantime already made a mistake. Pack is absolutely dead in this round. Mada currently in third place. Let's hope he can catch up. Papu in the meantime having a really sick start. Yeah, the level here is absolutely insane. Like, it's incredible. Mada again with a bit of airtime. Not that bad this time though. So he maybe still has a chance to catch up in the identity. At least I hope so. In the meantime, Scrappy and Papu battling for first place. Papu going very far outside, but he managed to survive it. Mada going very low, going for a direct line. Not really gaining anything. So unless they choke the ending, Mada again a third place here. Pack obviously in last place with his mistake. So, yeah. Not the best start for Mada, you could say. Currently, sadly, in last place with 11 points, but it's only map 1 out of 5, so there is still a lot possible. So, first of all, going on to the last round of Paradise now. Let's see how this one will turn out. Alright. Very close start, as pretty much always. Oh, Peck and Papu jumping very far right, but they didn't hit the wall. Mada almost slipping here, but also he managed to survive. Alright, alright, alright. Good third turn by everyone. Still very close, they're all within a 10th. Absolutely insane. Oh, Peck with a very good slide here. Shows that he is the tech player in the field. Oh, it's so close. It's impossible to call what's gonna happen this round. Mada no airtime this time, very important. He could definitely still win this round. It's, the freebill slide is gonna be important. Mada is going for a lot of exit speed. He is gonna catch up a bit to Peck. Peck losing it a bit, and Scrappy and Papu in the lead. Mada, yeah, 2 tenths behind, so he could still catch up. At least, we hope so, of course. Oh, Mada with a really good ice section, catching up a bit, equal with Scrappy. Now, maybe he can overtake him, that would be very important. Oh, but Scrappy with a really sick ending, holy moly. Absolutely insane. Mada again with a third place. Third places are always, like, rather rough with this point repetition, because third place is kind of similar to fourth place, it's only 1 point of a difference. They really want to get those first places by this format. Very sick job by Papu, yes. 3 wins, 1 second place. Pretty sick. Didn't expect that, to be honest. But seems like Papu is very well prepared. Alright, next map is gonna be Picycle. Yeah, dude, I'm not gonna play the map presentations now because the warm-up is too short. No time for that. So, this map coming up now, Picycle, one of the maps from the TMGL Winter Season 2021, so a very recent map. Personally, I never liked this map, but I think the fights are gonna be close here. We already saw it in the Open Qualifier, so we'll see. I don't really know how good Mada is on this track, but I guess we're gonna find out very soon. So let's see what Mada can do here. Going off into the first out of 4 rounds, let's see. Also, the identity here is not too crazy. You can still catch up a bit there, but not too much. So the fights are gonna be insane all the way through the map. This section here already very tricky. Here you don't wanna jump too far left. Then a jump between the trees, a 180 to the left. Peck in the meantime at first place, very good start here. Then jump to right into a left drift, into a small dirt section. Still a very close round. Peck still in first place, doing really good. And now a very tricky part, a blind jump where you could possibly hit a tree. Which is not... Ah, no! Nein! Ah, F. Yeah. Mada basically showed us what you don't want to do there. Ay, not good. That is not gonna be good. Alright, in the meantime, very close fight here between Scrappy and Papu. Scrappy having more speed out of this, but they are like dead equal. Peck looks like he's gonna win, but is it gonna be Scrappy or Papu? Woo! It's Papu. By 1/100 of a second. Holy moly. Very close fight here. But yeah, good for Papu. Papu is building up his lead already at 42 points now. So, yeah, like 33% through the match already. That is absolutely insane by him. Mada currently sadly in last place, but he can still catch up though. Like, it's only 8 points as you can see, so everything is still possible. Yeah, point-wise, Peck and Scrappy pretty equal, only 3 points apart from each other. So it's, nothing is set in stone yet. Ooh, Scrappy! No, never mind, who was that? Oh, it was Papu, okay. So the first mistake by Papu in the match. Pepega. But, yeah. I mean, Papu has a very good lead. He is still gonna be first after this round, so that's okay for him. In the meantime, Peck with an absolutely insane start. Like, holy moly. Oh no, Mada touched! I didn't even see that. No, rip. Ay, what a Kekega round. Oi, oi, oi. So maybe Mada can still catch up to Papu here. That would be good. It would only be 1 point, but still. 1 point can decide it all in the ending. So let's hope Mada can still catch up here. In the meantime, looks like Peck is gonna win another round. His performance on this map so far is very strong. So, yeah. So let's hope Mada... Oh god, almost sliding out there. Let's hope Mada can
yeah, catch up again on the next maps. I don't know what map is coming up next, so I already forgot about it. Let me see the Twitch chat. Where is it again? Ach, I don't find it. Fantastic. Alright. Next round. Round 3 out of 4. Let's see. Let's hope it's gonna be a better round for Mala this time. We're gonna see how it's gonna work. No mistakes so far. Mala a bit behind, but it's only a 10th. Nothing too crazy. Good slide by everyone. You don't expect anyone to fail the simple parts like this. But when you're nervous, that can still happen. Meantime, Scrappy losing a bit of speed. Mala is able to overtake, and he's catching up to Peck and Papu. To Peck Poo. It's very close. Battling with Scrappy still two times behind the top. Nobody yet treeing. Never mind. Rip. Professional. Good race here. Peck and Papu within each other. Mala a bit behind. But it's only two times. Oh, Mala actually with very good speed here. Can he catch up? We'll see, we'll see. He's gonna have a bit more speed out of here. With a good identity, he could maybe still catch up. That would be very important for Mada. But it looks like the others have a bit more speed, so again, a third place for Mada. That is not too good. Mada really needs to get this at least the second and optimally, of course, the first places. Because yeah, the third and the fourth place are semi-useless in this format. So I really wanna get the top positions. In the meantime, Papu and Peck actually getting quite a bit away from Mada and Pooh, so yeah, looks like they are very well prepared. But yeah, let's see. Still, everything is possible. As I said, we still have the finalist mode, and that one is gonna be everything can happen there. For those of you that maybe already played in finalist mode as well already, boah, Scrappy going so far down. How did he not clip that? Holy moly! Whew. Wee, that was very close. Right, Papu a bit behind in the moment. Also, Peck with a small mistake. So this could be the round for Mada. He is battling with Scrappy. The two, yeah, bottom place players in this match so far. They both really need the points. And obviously, we want Mada to get them. This is not an objective cast. We want Mada to win. Let's go. He is a 10th in front. Let's maybe take a look at it from Scrappy's perspective. Mada keeping his lead. Scrappy not able to catch up so far. But it's still very close. Let's hope Mada gets the identity right. Would be very important. Scrappy is still chasing him. It's only a 10th. Wow, Mada almost sliding out. But he has good speed. And this is the first round win for Mada. Very important in the match. Finally a victory. Very, very important for him. So Mada is getting 10 points. And he is able to catch up to Peck, Papu and Scrappy. At least a bit. So let's hope he can keep that pace up for the next map, which we're gonna see now. We are rooting for Mada because this is the Mada POV stream. We are not objective, we want Mada to win. Let's go. Next map is going to be Slalom apparently. Very interesting map as well. With a very interesting identity. It's going to be, it's an ice identity and Mada is known to be a very good ice player. So also Mada is of course known as the Penguin. So if somebody is good at ice, then it's Mada. So let's hope he can do well here. He is still pretty close to Scrappy, only 6 points away. Then there is kind of a big gap to Peck and Papu. But if Mada keeps up the pace from the previous round, he can still make it, I'm very sure. So this is the map here. Very tricky start where it's about, you don't really want to slide or release there. It's just about getting the corners no slide and as tight as possible. And we have a pause. Rip. So we are not live, boys. We have a pause. Pause champ. Pause champ in the chat. I want to see all your pause champ emotes. SoftDB currently writing, so let's hope it works. At everyone, all matches will be completely restarted. Sorry for the inconvenience. Yeah. Alright, I mean, good for Mada. He is currently in last place, so he has the chance to start over again. Fantastic. I mean, no, Kakega. Ah, here we go. This is the map we want to see. Slalom. Let's see, maybe they even skip the warm-up now. Because we already played it, but I guess they don't. Also, the points are gone. That is fantastic. Ah, points, mod check. I guess we're not gonna start yet. Alright, they're at it again. And I guess we're gonna start after they got at it again. Oi, oi, oi. Confusing happenings here in Trackmania World Cup, but we're gonna start as soon as the edit points. Only Scrappy missing now. Imagine they just forget someone now. Alright, so I have no idea how players will do here. I really don't know what maps players are good on, because I haven't really followed the practice sessions of other players. But I'm pretty sure that every player is gonna be able to win on every map, pretty much. Because pretty much everyone here is very well prepared. And we're gonna finally start again. First round on Slalom. We already played the first two maps. We already played Paradise and Picycle. And now third map, Slalom. So let's see how Mada is gonna do here. As I already explained earlier, very close start section here, a lot of no sliding, very close to every corner. You really don't want to hit anything, but everybody managed to survive that, of course. Pack and Scrappy already quite a bit in the lead, already two attempts here. Mada currently in last place, but he still has a shot in catching up. Here we have the first slalom section of the map, nobody crashes here. Next slalom section, uphill on a sausage block. Also no crashes here. Mada quite a bit behind. He really needs to risk it now. In the meantime, very close at top actually. But this identity is very unforgiving. So if you slide out here, you're gonna be completely dead. Oh, Mada with a good identity. But everybody actually survives it. So Mada only with the fourth place here in the first round. But really good rounds here on top. Very close fight between Pack and Scrappy, only 200s apart from each other. And Pack is increasing his lead and actually overtaking Papu now for the first time in the match. Alright, round number 2 coming up. Let's see what it brings. Let's hope Mada has a bit of a better start now. But I believe, boys. And I hope you guys do as well. Right, close start section again, nobody crashing, everybody going so close to every corner, it looks so risky. Oi, oi, oi. Very close stuff here. Mada going way further up than all the others, going a bit for a safe line. Losing a bit, but it's better than failing, of course. Mada is two times behind at the moment. But yeah, also that can be caught up easily. See, good slide here, good speed up the hill. Papu a bit slower, so Mada can catch up a bit. In the meantime, Pack on a really sick run again. Scrappy almost touching the inside. Let's see, Mada will see. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Can he get such a good identity again? Looks good. Oh, Scrappy touching, and Mada is in second place. Very important here, he's sniping two people. Papu is not able to get... Oh, is he? Oh, no, okay. Mada in second place, very important. Very, very important for Mada. Good stuff, good stuff. That's what we want to see. And that is what Mada currently needs in this situation. He is catching up a bit. Good first step. Now he needs to continue like this. Let's fucking go. Alright, round number 3 out of 4. So halfway through on this map so far. Again, the nose slide section here. Everybody's going so close to the walls. It's insane, man. Oi, oi, oi. Even for me as a Trackmania player for so many years already, it's insane to see. Mada again, not with the best start, now deciding to go for the inside line. Good decision, because he is not losing time there in this round. Now the dirt section coming up, everybody's still super close. Mada a tiny little bit behind, but that's like nothing. Yeah, now the slide into the uphill. Wanna have good speed here? Everybody gets it. Very close round here at top, they are all within each other. Mada a bit behind, but... What are the other three doing? They are like literally one car at the moment. Holy moly. So let's hope for Mada's godlike identity. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Oh, Mada! Somebody slides out and Mada is in first place at the moment. Can Papu catch up? Papu has more speed. Oh, has he? No, Mada wins the round. What a fucking legend. Holy. Sniping everyone in the identity. What a meister. Holy moly, very important stuff. Godlike identity by Mada. Insane. Absolutely insane. And very important. Holy moly. I first thought that Papu had more speed, but Mada is just better. No, but Mada actually managed to carry his speed through the downhill. Absolutely insane. And Mada is catching up and now actually equal with Scrappy. Very important here. So let's hope he can continue with that performance on this map, because currently this map is insane for him. So yeah, as I said earlier, the identity is unforgiving. If you slide out, you are dead for the round. Alright, close start again. Mada this time with a really good start. Actually in first place battling with Scrappy at the moment. Let's see. Scrappy a bit more speed here on the dirt, but Mada having a better line. Oh, Mada is touching. It's a arguably good spot to touch because you don't lose that much, but obviously you still lose a bit. So Mada is like a second, yeah, almost a second behind. No, actually only half a second, but if some people slide out, he can maybe still catch up. Very unfortunate mistake though. But let's hope he can still make it. Maybe somebody slides out for him? Ah, nobody slides out this time. So Mada only in fourth place this time, unless somebody hits the speaker. No, wait, huh? Oh! Mada in third place, I mean. I did not see Pack flying out. Oyeyey. Alright. So match is getting closer and closer. Pack and Papu still very close to each other. As well as Scrappy and Mada are pretty close to each other. So yeah. Next map coming up. Which one is it again? I completely forgot already. It is... what map is that? Oh, that's Circles. One of the maps from the fall 2020 season. I think, not entirely sure, I think this is a good map for Mada. I think he was really strong here, at least in the OGL fall 2020 season and in the combine, which allowed him to get into Team GL. He was doing really nicely here. So I think he is gonna do good here. He has a good shot. But yeah, in general, a relatively easy map. Also not the sickest identity, like sick in terms of difficult and risky. So you cannot easily catch up like half a second in the identity. That's not possible here. It's not like on slalom. So the fights here are gonna be even more insane. So let's see. First round here. Map starts with an ice section here that is very tricky. I personally always struggle with it. But the others obviously don't, because they are legends. Even Mada. Mada actually with a really sick start, already a 10th ahead after the start section. Mada is the ice god, it's absolutely insane. Also good line here. Very nicely done. Oh! That was so close. Hoi, 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 hoi. But Mada not failing. All calculated. Hoi, hoi, hoi. Currently 0.14 ahead. Scrappy having a bit more speed if I see it correctly. Let's maybe see it from his perspective. Pack quite a bit behind already, but Papu is also still in the field. Scrappy going for the risky line here that doesn't save anything, just for the flex. Alright, now the identity coming up. Let's see. Let's take a look at Scrappy. Scrappy still has a shot to catch up to Mada. Hopefully he won't. The jump into the first circle here, which gives the name the... which gives the map the name. Oh, Scrappy having a lot of speed here. Let's see, it's gonna depend on the speed at the downhill. Oh, who has more speed? Mada has a bit more speed. Mada has more speed. Can he catch up? It would be very important. Mada has it. What a legend. A few thousands ahead. Oh my god. Very important. That's a difference of 4 points. And that's a lot. And Mada managed to get it. What a legend. Holy moly. They literally weren't even 100 apart from each other. Apart from each other. Dude, I'm out of London because the match is so insane. Holy moly. Whew. So, Mada again with a godlike start. Seems like this map is really well for him. It's going really well for him, I mean. No mistake sets in the backfield. Oh, Pack with a really good slide here. Shows who is the tech player here. But Mada now in the ice catching up for whatever reason. Ice makes no sense. But no, Mada having a lot of speed. Also, Pack with a good jump here. So, they are battling. In the meantime, Papu and Scrappy a bit behind. So it's gonna be between Pack and Mada most likely. So let's see if Mada can catch up. He has a good identity, so let's hope he has... Boah, Pack going over the edge there. Almost hitting a tree. Oi, oi, oi. Hack with his risky lines catching up a lot, and also Scrappy is catching up to Mother again. So let's hope Mother can get a good identity. Early landing here, having a lot of speed. Oh, is he gonna overtake Scrappy again? Oh, oh no, Scrappy this time sadly in front here. So Mother only with a third place. Still very sick times here, like 0.65, that's absolutely insane. And Mada definitely has the pace here. He is catching up to the others. The match is getting closer. Only Peck quite a bit in the lead, but Papoo losing it quite a bit actually. So we will see. Let's hope Mada can get another first place here in this round. Again, a good start, but everybody else gets it well this time as well. So nothing's decided yet. But Mada is really good at this start. Look at this. Always at first at this checkpoint. Going very far outside here, going for a bit more exit speed. Then the ice section, which is very important. You wanna keep a lot of speed through this one here. Peck can get... Papoo, where's he coming from? Holy moly, he has a lot of speed. Oi, 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 oi. Mada currently in third place. Papoo coming out of nowhere. Peck still in first place. Oi, oi, oi. But Mada can still catch up, maybe with a risky line here through the over the edge. Yeah. Catching up, getting closer. Peck and Papoo currently equal. Mada only a tenth behind. Scrappy completely dead. Let's see. The landing on this jump here is gonna decide it all. Let's see. Come on. Mada is having good speed, but it's not enough to catch up to Peck and Papoo, sadly. So another third place here. Still a pretty close round, though. But yeah, Mada is really unlucky in this match with the third places. Like, as I already explained it earlier, the third places are very punishing because they are kind of similar to last place and they are, like, you really don't want to get third. Let's just put it that way. Alright, last round on this track. We all know Mada can win a round here, so it would be very important now to win a round now. Simple as that. Kappa. Alright. Oh, Mada with a gear down. Not the best line here into the ice, I think. Maybe he will have good exit speed with this? I don't know. Not more than the others. So, Mada currently in third place. Scrappy and Peck a bit in front. Papoo, therefore, a bit behind. But everything is still... Mada with good speed here. He's catching up a bit. Now, this slide important as always. Good line by everyone. Almost hitting the tree here. Now we'll jump into the first circle. Now close transition here. Also Papoo catching up again. Let's see. Landing is going to be important. Oh, Mada going very high. Is that a good decision? Woo! Okay, he's going to overtake Papoo at least. But it's not enough to catch up to Scrappy and Peck. So Peck with a 0.64 again. What a sick time. Like, already a 1.11 here. I played this map myself. A 1.11 here is already absolutely insane. Especially in match. And Peck is just driving 1.11 mid. As if it was nothing. So Peck really having an insane match here. Currently sitting in first place with 109 points. And this means he only needs 11 more points to get into the finalist position. And with that, he could already close out the match. So, yeah. Pretty sick job here by him. So next map is gonna be one of the new ones actually. It's Turbo Stairs built by Deska. I don't have that much experience about this map, but I roughly know what to do, I would say. So but yeah, we will see. Also, don't know how good Mada is on this track. We will see. So we have here a first small dirt section. Mada actually going for a nose line, interesting. Then you skip the jump, go onto the grass, slide to the left, then there would have been a slide to the right and a lot of other dirt sections and the identity at the ending, of course. And yeah, we will see. Let's see if Mada does the line again. Mada also going outside pole here, interesting. So he's going inside and then for a nose line, and this line is actually paying off. Mada with a secret line here. What a magician. Insane. He's actually catching up like a 10th with that. And me as a wheel player, I'm obviously very proud of that. Because nose slides are sick. Mada currently in first place. Not anymore. Now in fourth place. Because he almost touched. Holy shit, that was close. Mada Again going for a nose slide here, interesting. Has to release again, not the best first round for him. This map is relatively slow and very technical. Also, you need to watch out for some gears here and there. Now we are getting closer to the identity section. A slide to the right, then a jump to the left, or turn to the left, and then you have the identity here. That was Peck. Peck is dead. Sorry, that kinda looked funny. Alright, Mother looks like he's gonna get another third place once again. Mother into third places. Name me a more iconic duo. Rip Peck, yeah. But I mean, for Peck, he can still get finalists in the next round, but he needs to win, basically. So we will see. Papu, in the meantime, also hitting the 100 points mark. Scrappy also close with it, and Mother a bit behind with 11 points, but we still have the finalist mode, guys. So Mother can still win the match. It's no issue. We will see. Ah, look at the nose slide line. Nom 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 nom. Tasty. That is really good. Very good line by Mother here. Very good find, for sure. Absolutely Craigasm. Not gonna lie. So Mother once again sitting in first, this time not almost crashing here. That is good. So he is doing very well in this round. Ah! Whoa! Mother was going for the nose slide. Was a bit risky in this case, but he still managed to save it. Currently, sadly, in last place though, Scrappy is still close. Also, Papu and Peck not too far away at the moment. So maybe somebody bonks the identity for Mother? Question mark? PayPal? Wow, Scrappy almost touching at the left there. Let's see if Mother can maybe catch up. Oh, good point here. Good turbos there. Last one is... Oh, Peck clipping again! And can Mother get second? No! Oh, very close. Ah, that one mistake in the dirt section kind of ruined it. Very good round here by Papu in the meantime. Papu now up to 110 points and Peck again in last place. It means that he's still not finalist. He at least needs to get second now to get into the finalist position. So we will see. But Mada also really needs the big points. Really important for him. He needs to get those 10 pointers or at least the 6 pointers. Again, the absolutely sick nose slide. A lot better than the line from the others. He caught up so much with that. Actually, Papu and Scrappy already a bit behind. Mother currently looking really good. Almost having 0.2 of a lead, so let's hope he doesn't choke the dirt section again. Let's see if he still goes for the nose slide. Yes, he does. I wonder if it really saves that much there. I haven't tried it though. But nose slides usually give you like more exit speed on slow dirt sections, and since you have a tight turn afterwards, I don't know if that's worth it, but apparently, I mean, if Mada's doing it, he probably tested it. And yeah, Mada currently in first place battling with Mr. Peck. Peck is not that comfortable on the identity. Okay. Peck touching, so Mada has a shot at first place here. Not clipping the first one, very important. Not clipping the second one. Papu having it really good. Let's see, last one's gonna be important. Papu clipping, Scrappy coming as well. Can Mother win? Scrappy! Oh! No! Scrappy sniping. Oh my god, that's not good. Very close fight here. Holy moly. And Peck again not in finalist. Very bad map for Peck here. Oh yeah, yeah. And the field is getting closer and closer. Look at the top three. Mother sadly quite a bit behind. But yeah. Those three guys still... We don't have a finalist yet. So... I don't know what map is coming up next, but that one is gonna be very important. It has to be a good one for Mother. That would be very important. Alright, Mother, as usual, in first place here. Absolutely insane with the nose slide. Close slide here as well. Nice jump into the dirt. Very smooth. Smooth line here as well. Already having quite a bit of a lead. 0.15 to Peck and Scrappy and Papu also quite a bit behind already. Oh, Mother actually lost it a bit. I think this nose slide is actually costing him more time than it gains for him. Oh, Mother touching. That's not good. Rip. The Mother probably out of this round here. We played Paradise first. Alright, let's see who wins the round now. We're probably gonna have at least one finalist after this round. Maybe even two. Peck clipping again! Peck and this identity is not... And Scrappy, once again sniping the... And Scrappy is actually the first one to get finalist together with Papu. Papu exactly getting the 120 points here. So, pretty good maths by him. And Scrappy also in finalist. And actually, Pack not finalist yet. Never mind. I cannot calculate. Pack is finalist. And we instantly have three finalists. But this also means we still at least have three rounds. We could even have many more rounds. Depends on what Mada is going to do now. Well, let's hope Mada is able to catch up now. We are now on map 5, which is Zatik-Zak. Also one of the newer maps. This one is relatively easy. I think Mada said he is feeling good on the two new maps, so we will see. He really needs to catch up now. He's still 23 points away from the finalist mode. So optimally, he gets a lot of first places now, obviously. So yeah, also about this map, I don't know too much, but it's gonna work. So let's see. Three finalist situation here. Very interesting. So whoever, like, for those of you that don't know what finalist mode is about, once you hit the point limit, you get this so-called finalist mode, and when you are in the finalist mode, you need to win one other round in order to make it through the match. So if Pack wins the round now, he won the match. This is how it works. That's why it would be very good if Mana could deny him here. In the meantime, Pack with a 6 Doid actually, absolutely insane, also going for the outside dirt line, having a lot of exit speed, now to jump into the ice section. Pack getting it good, but Pack having the air turn, but he doesn't care. In the meantime, Mana already a bit behind. So let's hope he can catch up a bit. Everyone going for the side jump, interesting, to lower the air time. Slide to the left, very close here. Mana not with the best bobsleigh line. Quite a bit behind all the others, so we're probably gonna have a winner now. Unless everybody chokes. But since the identity of this map is not too difficult, I don't think that's gonna happen. But we will see. Nobody knows. Let's maybe take a look at the top here. Everybody could make it, they are all within each other. Whoever wins this map now, or this round, is gonna get himself 10 points, 3 points, and Scrappy with a lot of speed. Absolutely insane here. Papu also really close. We have a risky finish jump as well. Let's see if people will go for it. I would guess so. Everybody going for a lot of speed here. Scrappy very far outside. Pack and Papu, and Papu is winning it. GG. Wait, Pack failed it. Wait, huh? Oh, never mind. Never mind. I'm dumb. ignore me. Ignore me. Yeah, Mada in third, fourth place only. Papu winning the match, getting himself 3 points for the global leaderboard. And yeah, Mada could still get second now, but he would need to win 3 rounds in a row. And that's a very difficult task. Let's just hope his mindset is still fine, especially also for the next matches, because they are just as important as this one. Let's hope he can reset himself. Wasn't the best start, but he can still easily make it into the top 8. Oh my god, what a legend. Pack actually oh, Mada, really risky actually. Scrappy in the meantime, kinda dead. Pack also dead, very important for Mada. Mada can save and win this round. Good stuff for him. He just needs to save it now and just bring this one home. No jokes, full save. Go Marius, 89 line. Let's go. People are 3 seconds behind. Let's go, he needs to make it now. Just feel your inner Marius, and then it's easy. Whoa! Ah! Okay. Close. Close, close, close. Alright, getting the identity here! Oh! Mada! I was so close to the turbine. Releasing a bit in the slides. Scrappy still 2.5 seconds behind. Let's hope he can get the risky identity jump here. And save, and 10-pointer for Mada. Important. Two more. Two more, let's go. He can make it. Yeah, even like it even matters a lot if he gets third place or if he gets first place now. Third or fourth place. Every position makes a difference here. So, let's see. Third round on Zatik-Zak. Let's see what people can do. Oh, Mada very close to joking here. Not the best line here. Losing quite a lot of speed already. Not the best start for the Australian gamer. Wow, Pack touching, Pack touching. Still having okay speed, so he's not completely down. Now it's gonna depend. Can Mada maybe catch up to Scrappy? He has to. He needs to catch up. If he wants to maybe get the second place. He could get finalists with this round, but he needs to catch up to Scrappy. He is 0.24 behind. He can still catch up. It's possible on this map. Having a better bobsled lane. Having more speed through the looping, it's only a tenth now. 0.12 of a second. Mana going inside, now the dirt section. Can he make it? Going a bit more inside than Scrap here? Still very close. He needs to nail those jumps now. Scrappy jumping very far down. Interesting. Mana having more speed, almost equal now. Again, Mana landing a bit further right. Oh, not the best landing here. He lost quite a bit of speed here. Oh, looking good for Scrappy. Maybe Scrappy will choke the finish, but I think Scrappy has it. And Scrappy gets the second place. Very close battle. Scrappy got the second place, and Mana now sitting at 116 points. So Mana now battling with Pack for, yeah, basically getting 1 or 0 points for the global leaderboard. So let's hope Mana can make it now. But also, to be fair, boys and girls and animals, this is the hardest match of the evening for sure. Like, here he plays against the strongest opponents, I would say. So he can still get a lot of points in the next rounds. So, Mana now needs to win this round. He needs to. Otherwise, the match is over for him. And he goes out with 0 points. He needs to win. Currently looking okay. Pack also with a good line, though. Actually, with a better line than Mana. Also jumping... Oh! No! And Mana touching. And that is probably the GG. And with that, Pack probably has it. Unless he chokes. Yeah, not the best start into the group stage for Mana, but yeah, as I said, this is the hardest match probably. And in the other matches that we're gonna see today and also tomorrow, he can definitely still get a lot of points, I'm very sure. It's not like Mana played bad, he still played insanely well, but the others were like so good as well, like... The level here was absolutely insane. So let's follow Peck here on his last, last turns in this match, probably. Unless he pulls a Pepega. That would be very Kakega, but he's gonna do a safe finish jump here, and he gets the third place. GG, that is the first match of the group stage of the Trackmania World Cup 2021.